has it taken a while to accept it? And when you finally realize, like, I'm done, what was that like, that realization?
It was kind of unreal. I kind of got that feeling when I went into the game last game, and then I looked down and seen that I didn't have no basketball shoes on, no jersey on. It kind of clicked with me then, because I was really thinking about it. And it's very emotional, man. It was very tough for me. I was holding back tears. But it's a reality, you know, and I can't put myself in front too long as far as my emotions. I got to get past it, be bigger than my problems, and do what I can for this team to make sure we win games. I've been thinking about this since, you know, the day I could walk again after surgery. I knew it was a reality, and I had to always keep it in the back of my mind. I kind of put it to the side for a while when the season got started, but as, you know, games started going on, and I kind of been feeling the way I was feeling, I knew it was a reality, so I put a lot of thought into it. I mean, this sucks, man. It really does suck. Like I said, man, I'm at a low point, and it'll get better when we get some wins, and I know as we start to win and I see things, you know, I'm happening, like Matt taking over in my spot, and Hallis and Deontay and so forth, things will start to feel better. But I believe in this team, man. There's no doubt about it. We have enough talent. We have enough leaders, and I feel like we have some of the best players in the country. So I wouldn't do it if I didn't believe that. I really wouldn't, but I do, and I know the guys will as well.